One of the most awaited theatre events in the country, the annual Prithvi Theatre Festival finally kicked off on November 3rd and will continue till November 13. Many celebrities were seen at the event, but the Kapoors' bond was different. At an event, Karisma Kapoor was clicked with father Randhir Kapoor. The two posed and smiled as they got clicked by the shutterbox. Karisma was looking beautiful in a white and black designer outfit. She completed her look with beautiful earrings and bright shade red lipstick. Randhir, on the other hand, looked handsome in a black waistcoat and trousers. Among other celebrities who marked their presence at the event were Nandita Das, Kriti Kulhari, Lal Dutta with husband Mahesh Bhupati, Ratna Pathak Shah, Rakesh Om Prakash Mehra and Imtiaz Ali.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.